by you. Well, we like our swamps and alligators, love our crawfish too. Got that filet gumbo running through our veins. It's our feet dancing with you. Hear that fiddle play. We love to hear that Cajun music down at the Fado door. Dancing with our sweethearts and just letting the good times roll. We know it's God first and then our family and friends. It's kind of hard to explain. It's just a Louisiana thing.
Alright guys, I'm going to show you how we clean our catfish. Some people skin them out. We find this method works pretty good. You don't have to skin the catfish. What I typically do is start behind the rib cage. We'll take this slab, put it right here. What we do here, we'll fillet it off the skin. We don't want to go too deep, you'll get the red line if you go too deep, so we kind of stay a little high where you just have the white meat. Well, we're trying to keep nothing but pretty white meat. Cut this little red line out right here. This is like the shoulder meat. Cut that little red line off there. Pretty white meat on this one. We don't waste nothing, guys. We're gonna keep the stomach as well. On these nice sized catfish, you got a lot of stomach meat. I'll go ahead and cut the stomach out. Look at this stomach meat, guys. This is good eating right here. All right, we're gonna weigh the fish. Jack thinks we have 50 pounds. I said 55. We'll get a, this is just the fillets. Let's see how much we got. Okay, the first one. $17.4 That's exactly on the nail. 10 pounds. That's a total of what, Timmy? How much is that, Tim?
44
pounds approximately.
Yeah.
So we got enough, definitely have enough fish for the fry. We're going to feed 80 people because I'm doing fries. We're going to do a shrimp and rice. So I guess Jack's closer than I was if he said 50.
So that's a half a pound.
That's a
person.
Lot of meat. That's a lot of meat.
Pick them up.